now, and the second row now logs away. There's the light, set to race, heat one of the Gawler Produce, set. Away, Victor Grosso began well. There's Speed from Spring Driven hunting up Crazy Diva. Victor Grosso back midfield early and got shuffled back to fourth. There was some trouble into that first turn. Spring Driven ends up in front and clear by a length. Then we go back to Crazy Diva. Three lengths away, Frogo Baggins with Victor Grosso. Then we go back to Bella's Night, time-wise. Dunkel, Victor Sage up to the turn. Spring Driven on top by two on Crazy Diva. Victor Grosso winding home, but Spring Driven holds on to be a fast finishing Victor Grosso, who was unlucky. Then we go back to Crazy Diva, Dunkel, a big gap then, Frodo Baggins, Victor Sage, Bella's Knight, time wise, time 30 and 89. The seven gets up. Spring Driven for Lisa Delbridge, your winner, beating home number three Victor Grosso. For Tony Rasmussen, third number one Crazy Diva, Des Hockley, and fourth number four, which was Dunkel, Yvonne Maxwell. 30 and 89, 3:29, 16:06 for those early splits. Run home in 14:83 for the run home. The seven gets up. Spring Driven showed plenty of box speed, got to the front, and was very hard to run down once finding the lead on that first turn. Victor Grosso making a ton of ground late, but has just missed out. 7-3-1-4 after race number 8, heat 1 of the Gawler Produce.